last and probably least.
Yeah, I think least on the list.
Which is, you know, kind of an odd release date for a Thanksgiving movie, but whatever.
That's the first problem.
Is Victor Frankenstein. Here's James McAvoy. Plays Victor Frankenstein. And...
So I don't understand... I'm not sure if this is the marketing or if this is the studio that releases a monster movie on Thanksgiving, first of all.
Mm-hmm.
Second of all, so it's got two huge actors right now in it.
Yes.
Which is good for the movie. It's directed by Paul McGinnon, right?
Paul McGugan.
Paul McGugan. So this is the first movie he's done since 2009.
Right.
Which, and since then he's done... it's all TV movies, like TV shows.
Right.
So he comes back and does this movie with them. It's a... Didn't you say he's not American, right?
No, he's British.
British.
Yeah.
So British. I don't know if maybe it's the time, like, maybe he just got offered this to do it, and he said okay, and he got these two actors to do it or what, but, I mean, we all know the story. It's taken place from the... It's told from
Igor's perspective.
Right, so the...
And it's definitely more of a buddy...
It kind of reminded me of Sherlock Holmes.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Right.
Like them two together kind of, you know,
Paul, I think Paul McGugan actually directed some Sherlock episodes.
Okay,
so that could be very... Yeah.
That's what that's the kind of feel I got from it. I felt like a lot like Sherlock because I feel like Victor Frankenstein is seen as like this kind of rough, tough kind of, you know, beat everybody up, but kind of smart at the same time. So,
yeah,
I don't know.
It looks like, I mean, it's not showing it a lot in the trailer, you know, but it's, I think it'll be a little bit darker